Good morning. Happy Monday. Hope you guys had a wonderful weekend. We had a good weekend. It was like a mix of busy and chill. I slept till 10 a.m. on Saturday. 10 a.m. Mike came in. I woke up to him being like, "Are you okay?" That's how I woke up on Saturday morning. It's a question if I'm okay. And I was okay. I was just asleep. Obviously, my body needed it. Mike and I are both pretty good about if the other person sleeps in, trying not to be irritated, because obviously, if you slept in that late, your body needed it. But I think Mike was done with me sleeping till 10 a.m. I'm kind of indifferent about this dumb thing. I wear it during the day, and I do like it because what was happening is my thumb kept getting caught on like sheets or clothing, and it pulls backward and hurt really, really bad. So it's protecting it from that. But as far as like just the subtlety of texting or typing, that doesn't hurt me because I bend like at this and not way down here where I'm hurt. So I'm constantly throughout the day like taking it off so I can like text faster if it's a long message and then putting it back on. The slide no one cares about. But if you missed it, I played a very intense game of kickball in Wisconsin. My niece kicked an amazing ball. It bounced off of my thumb. I thought I just jammed it. You know, like when you jam your finger, it hurts. I thought I just jammed it, but it's been almost a month and it still hurts pretty badly. Book update. What's it called? It Ends With Us. I always want to say It Begins With Us, but that's the second book. Okay, so I'm this far in. I'm on chapter 16, page 200. Wow, look at me. What a scholar I am. 200 pages, that's crazy. Meanwhile, Berkeley's reading all the Harry Potters. They're like 800 pages long, not kidding. Anyways, I think it's good. I think it's definitely saucy. It's very saucy, and I don't mind that. But again, I started this weeks ago, and I think my mom got it. Mike got it for me for Mother's Day. I'm not good at sitting still and reading. I like to do two things at once. So even if I'm watching TV, I'm like playing solitaire or doing something while watching TV. I can do one thing. So that's where reading is like hard. I should do an audiobook. Of y'all will be very happy to know that I'm going to get this x-rayed. Making an appointment. I already called my doctor. He's calling me x-rays in. We're gonna look at it, even though it's probably nothing. I'm swapping out my white loopy for my cotton candy. My loopy code is activated, redhead10, so you can use that anytime. I don't know how any of y'all aren't using loopies. That hurt my thumb. You just pull this little loopy in. Obviously the loopy is what makes it unique, but I like it tight on two fingers. So you just flap around. You don't actually have to carry your phone. This is how my phone is on my hand at all times, because I'm holding kids' hands, I've got crap in my arms. I duly and truly don't understand how you do life any other way. This is the best phone case, by far superior. I love them so much. These are darn near indestructible. I have dropped my phone. I drop my phone every single day. It's not if I'm going to drop my phone. It's just when. My kids drop my phone. I drop my phone. It is what it is. And these are so thick. Do you see the little grooves on the side? They are such great protective cases. They are thick, thick plastic, but it has kind of rubbery effect, where your phone just bounces. And then I also love how it's kind of has a little ridge around the top to where I have dropped my phone face down. And because of that little lip, nothing happens to it. They're amazing. I love Loopy. And then they have like around Christmas time, these are from last Christmas, but they have little Christmas ones where you can buy accessories. So you can buy the little loops by themselves, but they all obviously come with some too. That's the cotton candy one. This is like a shimmery green one. The sage is also really pretty, but it's redhead 10. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She my
want any sugar.
I
don't like sugar.
I love sugar.
You're like, I don't want any toys. You're like, I don't want you to read any books.
I love seeing it.
You said, Mimi, don't spoil me. Just bring me a book and some vegetables.
No, I didn't.
That's what you said.
We can find it in a minute, Viv.
No, Mama, no.
We have 5 minutes till class. We got to get into your gymnastics class.
We have another one that you can put like on your hair and stuff. See, like, it looks good. Oh, it can't. It hanging, so it doesn't look good.
Okay,
still.
Try it again. Maybe no.
This charm and this hair braid thingy. You can put it like, when you put it like in a ponytail, you can put it on the hair tie.
Yeah.
Wait, can I? You look cute.
Yes.
Why is it back? Wait, what? Why is it not right here?
Well, you kind of have it shoved in the back.
On the back.
Okay, here. Okay, yeah. Let's not do this right this second. Let's go to gym class and we'll do it after, okay?
Okay.